And then at Pride, remember that? I was just trying to work up the nerve to tell you that I was in love with you. But you made it really, really clear that nothing was ever gonna happen.
Because you never said anything.
I know. And then I ruined everything. And the worst part is that you were my favorite person in the world. And in one night, I lost you twice.
I was. Past tense. You said that I was your favorite person.
No, stupid. You are. Always will be. You are the smartest, funniest, strangest person I have ever met. And I love everything about you. I love that you need to control everything. And that you don't trust the cashier to give you the right change.
Well,
I love that you never forget anything. And that you need to explain half your jokes to me. And I even love how crazy I make you. Because I know that means I matter to you. And mattering to you is kind of all I ever wanted.
Anastasia Hooper, you're the most beautiful, authentic,